Maley going at it for the Sharks and the Oilers. These two players were once teammates in the New Jersey Devils organization, and now Anderson of the Sharks and Maley of the Oilers are trading punches, and Anderson slipping up a bit and falling down as Maley, a bigger man than Terry Anderson, puts him down on the ice, and now just a glorified wrestling match as Terry got in a good left hand to the side of Maley's head.